The master of Kung Fu has joined the Marvel Cinematic Universe. In the first trailer for the upcoming Marvel movie, Shang-Chi and the Legend of Ten Rings, out in theaters September 3rd, Shang-Chi, played by Simu Liu, emerges out of hiding to confront his father, Wenwu, the leader of an ancient terrorist organization called the Ten Rings. Hi you guys, welcome to Star Major. Today we're going to talk about the four major things from the trailer Shang-Chi and the Legend of Ten Rings and what they mean. Starting at number 4, the 1-inch punch. From the beginning, Shang-Chi pays homage to who the character was based off of, martial arts film legend Bruce Lee, with Shang-Chi imitating one of Lee's most famous techniques, the 1-inch punch. In 2018, Inverse reported that Stan Lee hoped Bruce Lee's son, Brandon Lee, would play Shang-Chi in a film or TV project. The project never materialized beyond Lee's wishes, and Brandon Lee died during filming of the 1994 superhero movie, The Crow. Number 3. Wenwu and the Ten Rings. Over the years, Marvel discontinued the use of Shang-Chi's father, Fu Manchu, to create a semi-new villain, Xing Zhu. In the MCU, another Chinese villain from Marvel Comics, the Mandarin, famously a foe of Iron Man, is being rewritten with Fu Manchu's elements. The result is Wenwu, played by Hong Kong screen legend Tony Leung. Wenwu is the leader of the Ten Rings, an ancient organization that's existed in the MCU via in movies like Iron Man, Iron Man 3, and Ant-Man. Number 2. Zhang Li and Magic. Throughout the trailer are instances of magic and a look into an ancient China when Wenwu most likely attained his mystical Ten Rings. In the comics, the Ten Rings came from an alien spaceship that granted the Mandarin superpowers. But in the MCU, the Ten Rings may be more mystical in nature. The trailer includes several moments of an ancient war being waged with giant beasts, and it is in these moments that the Ten Rings are being used. The character Zhang Li, played by Fala Chen, is also seen in the trailer having martial arts fight with evil villain Wenwu. Making any guesses on her is difficult because Zhang Li is a completely new character, invented for the film with not a trace of her anywhere in the comics. Who Zhang Li really is and what purpose she serves is still a mystery. Could we be looking at Shang-Chi's mother? Number 1. You woke up the dragon. Unseen but more evident when you isolate the music is a line in the song's lyrics. You just woke up the dragon. These lyrics seem to sum up Shang-Chi and his world. The lyrics "you just woke up the dragon" could be a major suggestion to the awakening of the Great Protector, a giant dragon who in the comic's name is Fin Fang Foom. I guess we'll just have to wait and see. These are the four major things from Shang-Chi and the Legend of Ten Rings trailer. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please hit the like and subscribe button. This is Star Major. See you next time.